it's a birthday or a favorite song or even the same name, what do you have in common with a Hollywood star?
One local woman shares something in common with one of Tinseltown's biggest names. We're talking about Ellen DeGeneres. All new at 5, anchor Latonya Norton steps inside Ellen's humble beginnings. It's a rare opportunity to go inside the childhood home of famous comedian and award-winning daytime talk show host Ellen DeGeneres. Let's go inside. Hi.
Hi.
You must be Renee. Hi.
Meet Renee Pastor, a financial advisor living in Lakeview, but that's not her only claim to fame. She lives in the home once occupied by actress, stand-up and TV host Ellen DeGeneres. When Pastor bought the home back in February 2002, she had no idea.
I was renovating and one of the neighbors came up and said, you know, did you know this is Ellen DeGeneres' house? I'm like, no kidding.
The home has seen lots of changes over the years. Back in the 1970s, this is how the Finch Street home looked when Ellen was a teen. Her family lived in the lower level of the three-bedroom home, and the upper level was a studio apartment. After years of renovating, Ellen's old bedroom is now an exercise room.
But this was her bedroom, and then when she tells a story about her chipmunk, this is the window, that her chipmunk escaped from.
And that is the tree still there?
Yeah, the oak tree is still out there.
And I wanted to show the chipmunk the outdoors, so I held it in my hand, and I was up against the window showing it, and it jumped out, and I lost it immediately.
And this is the magic oak tree. One of Ellen's neighborhood friends who still lives in this neighborhood today says the famous talk show host was nice as a child and would give her shirts and other clothing from time to time.
That's where my mom and I lived. That was our first little apartment.
Shortly after Hurricane Katrina, Ellen returned unannounced to her old Lakeview neighborhood and to her old home.
Unfortunately, I wasn't here when she came, but she came and talked about the house.
Pastor was at a friend's crawfish boil on the day the New Orleans native turned Hollywood icon dropped in for a visit.
I wish they were home. I'd ask to use a restroom.
Absolutely. There's three of them. She can use one. It has been fun living in the house that Ellen lived in. It's been fun. We've had a little, you know, a little notoriety with it, and it's been fun. I still would like to meet her one day.
On your side, in Lakeview, Latonya Norton, WDSU News.
How fun is that? And Ellen, who attended Grace King High School in Metairie, has received 4 Emmy Awards, 4 People's Choice Awards, and a host of other honors, including a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame that happened back in 2012. You can watch her show weekdays at 3 o'clock right here on WDSU.